Wilson May, cum laude. Lauren Elizabeth Kelty.
And then finally, this dimension, effective, visible, communicative capacity, is how Kelty and Panofsky have characterized.